It's working, but not very well. One of our tracks is damaged.